strong earthquake. A strong tsunami triggered by a magnitude 7.5 earthquake has hit a coastal Indonesian city, officials say. Waves of up to 2 meters 6.6 feet high swept through Palu on Sulawesi Island not long after authorities had lifted a tsunami warning. Video on social media shows people screaming and fleeing in panic in a mosque amongst the buildings.